have 1,000 drones at standby alert, ready to launch in my command. If Russia or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Talk. We can take our time.
I will speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on her life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The meats. Endo. Aniculas. Unto a savage race.
We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We just lost camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. If you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Menendez has escaped.
What?
PMC has used glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed a security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready. Go!
Come on!
Get him clear!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
The server room, lower deck!
Destroy that fucking turret!
We're on the stairs!
Ready, go!
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
The server room, lower deck!
Destroy that fucking turret!
It's gonna be okay. Get your help.
We're on the stairs! Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Sage.
You too, Salazar. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
Okay, another wave of jet wings landing now. I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men.
Stay on it. I'm heading to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Deténganlo.
Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from server room. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way! Seal the door. Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He sounds up.
In position by Briggs' side.
Admiral Briggs.
Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar, hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL Team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
You better watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened here, man?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how could he do that, man? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team. Epsilon, we have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
You betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Yeah. Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
Burn for what he's done.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.